Okay, so the action on radio is what I give to you anytime you see me sitting like this here on Sammy Flex TV. And because I know sometimes you are so busy during the day, you don't even get time to listen to what we do on radio, I have introduced this particular segment called the Highlight of Showbiz Agenda. Here, what I do is whatever we did on Xylophone 102.1 FM on a special program called Showbiz Agenda, I give you all the highlights. I know you might not have time to listen to all the 3-hour program. So what I do is I come down, call my team, and we say that people would want to hear this, they want to see this, we piece them together for you to enjoy. It is called the Highlights of Showbiz Agenda. So today's episode is going to give you one of such, taken from Xylophone FM's Showbiz Agenda. All that you have to do is to sit, relax, enjoy, and still get the moment just as it was live on radio. I did this with my team, led by Digital Rasta Currency, Richie Flex, Ya Lapiji, Nana Regan, and Team Dodo Solomon, aka Chamo, and MC Berima as well. Now you have to relax, and anytime you want to know what is happening on Xylophone FM, this is what you have to do. Subscribe to this channel, Sammy Flex TV, get all the updates, and even if you're not able to listen to what we do on radio, you get a chance to watch it here on Sammy Flex TV later. Enjoy the moment, and you can always share your comments with us here on the show. Enjoy, and let's do more. We out.
The empty promises got me mood swing. Chubby, this kind of thing got me mood swing. Yo, Mawali and I got me mood swing. The lie them I tell got me mood swing. The empty promises got me mood swing.
Wow, Charlie, your talent is up the roof, man. Yo, beyond God the roof, bless man. This, you know, respect. Me a shock. He be like, Kamelyeon is in trouble.
Chubby!
Yeah, Kamelyeon is in trouble. Anytime you say trouble, I see Kamelyeon. Like, Kamelyeon is in trouble.
I've got a problem, you know.
Kamelyeon. Yes, sir. Kahpun is my guy at the moment. Charlie, I'm feeling you. I'm feeling you just so much. Oh, me, I feel you, sir. I don't know what I could do, sir. So, I know you have a new label now that is Higher Heights.
I have Hunter Productions.
Oh, Hunter Productions. Yeah. Which one is the Higher Heights?
Higher Heights is my fan base.
Oh, that's your fan base. Your fan base is called Higher Heights.
Higher Heights.
And your record label is?
Hunter Productions.
Hunter Productions. Okay, so now that you have a record label who is obviously supporting you financially, is the job done for you? Should we now say that this is the time for Kahpun to blow? Because I know you've been around. You've been doing your thing over the years. And you were doing it yourself, maybe with your Higher Heights, Ami. And now there is a label pumping support for you. Are we now to experience the real Kahpun?
Yeah, as far as with the work and with the push the works forward, I think obviously it's the time. You know, I've come a long way.
I know.
Yeah, so
I know.
I think it's the right time, and we're doing our best. We're trying our best. We're pushing the works any which way. And that is the mission now, like to do the works and to push it out. So,
are you now have you now moved from Cape Coast finally? Have you moved from Cape Coast finally?
Yes, I've moved from Cape.
Okay, so now you live here in Accra.
Yeah, I'm in Accra.
But Cape is still your base.
Yeah, I know. Cape is my place, my turf.
I know, yeah, I know very well. I know over there you are the Shatawale. I know you are the Shatawale in Cape Coast. Nobody can beat you in Cape Coast. But the clash thing, are you really serious?
100%.
I'm asking for someone who is ready to make this happen.
100%.
Really?
Real clash, you know me. You know, the playmaker play some.
Why the one them go do fast as they then playing?
Oh, I know they talk say, I say real clash.
Oh yeah, the axe, the one them go do fast as
that one was also a clash. So let's not.
But you want the real clash?
Yeah, I'm talking about a real clash.
Okay, what is your definition for a real clash?
Clash it is. I be rhythm they go on, then the boss make a boss.
So rhythm you the boss, then me to a boss.
Yeah,
you know, be say can't play your songs and
no, no, be play mime. Song, make a play song.
That no be what you they like.
That no be what I want to do with them. I want to do rhythm pan rhythm.
Rhythm pan rhythm. Uh-huh. Then it show I'm say you
think. Yeah, you know, be say play my song, then I go sing.
Now, looking at your style in Ghana, if you are to rate the top 10 dancehall artists, will Kahpun make a list?
I'll be the first, of course.
You'll be the first?
Yes, please.
Over the Shatawale said the Stone Boys.
Yes, please.
Wow. The list of top 10, whose phone is disturbing? The list of top 10 dancehall and reggae artists in Ghana, you'll be the first.
Yeah, I'll put myself first.
Oh, okay. So
that is what everyone will do.
Like, I know. And who'll be second?
Stoneboy is second, of course.
Followed by?
You want me to mention all the 10?
Maybe we can do maximum 3 or... So you Kahpun first, Stoneboy second, third is...
Samini is there.
Samini, fourth.
Shatta is there.
And fifth?
Black Prophet Day.
Oh, so the reggae and dancehall artist of the year didn't make your first five?
This I think you Richard Margin, you know. So
say again.
Richard Margin. If you don't make him to the
top
list
five. Uh-huh.
It's my opinion. Uh-huh. So it shouldn't be a problem to anybody.
Oh, yeah. Okay. A young lady came here, shared her opinion, and people did not have it cool with her cry.
This is not a I'm not dissing the person. I'm not.
No, no, you are not.
Divide.
Still, it is an opinion you are
sharing.
Yeah,
and
she also
it
shared
can go
opinion.
On and on and on and on, and maybe your name go fear appear for inside. So
you go on and on and there, his name go fear appear.
Let's just
by the top five there, your name no go.
That be
appear.
What I mentioned right.
Back upon you are ready.
Ready, ever ready. 24.
No, you are ready for the market.
24/7.
And I'm just praying that. What do you think you need, apart from your record label supporting you, apart from maybe Sammy Flex giving you an interview, maybe another platform giving you, what do you think you need? And when that thing comes, this is your breakthrough time.
There's a lot of things an artist need.
Mm-hmm.
Aside, you go do the songs after you have to perform to people.
Mm.
So shows.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
Aside the shows, endorsement deals and things, you know.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So there's a whole lot of things.
Mm-hmm. You need
that. I think
stages.
if you come, you go also boost the work forward more.
Mm. So you need the platforms.
Yeah, the platforms, of course. I mean,
which one can you say you are really looking for it? Maybe which of the performance platforms can you say, hey, this?
There's a lot of shows, big shows. Mm-hmm. I mean, we can't mention names, but any good show, any big show. I'm ready for it. Like,
okay, I'm coming. Kamelyeon's team, they are telling me they are also ready. So I'm sure we can make this happen. DJ Sticker, tell your people that we are ready. We, the Kahpuns, we are ready. We, the Higher Height Army, we ready. Ready, we are ready. Ready, we ready. Tune upon tune.
Yeah,
rhythm upon rhythm.
No tune upon tune.
Rhythm upon rhythm.
Yeah.
Ah,
wow. Na akwani so ka kire no, Kamelyeon. Obeye ni ti sa kwala.
Ebi
abrio, only boss fire no kura. Etimi actually o no kura.
Uh-huh.
If you no don't say that been kura, I'm running and see, maybe so no be who be alive. Na money njo na no kura, ni abrio rough.
Okay.
We will talk about Kahpun.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello, good morning.
See, Kamelyeon and Kahpun, if Kahpun know you battle Kamelyeon, logic shouldn't rise for Kahpun. Logic should battle Kamelyeon first before Kahpun.
Why? Logic, you tell his AB artist.
Kahpun will murder, Kamelyoon will murder him. He will murder him, I don't know. He will murder him.
Kahpun
and Kamelyeon.
Uh-huh.
Kamelyeon, okay, it's telling me what some killer will.
That line should be serious, eh? So you sure say Kamelyeon go kill Kahpun, eh?
Yes.
You sure say Kamelyeon go kill Kahpun, eh?
Oh, Kamelyeon go kill Kahpun.
All right, thank you. Okay, yes, boss, what are you saying about Kahpun and Kamelyeon as well?
Because I mean, Kemo Kahpun again.
Mm-hmm.
What colleague will not be a one family?
One family?
What share?
Ah, Muniagro, okay.
Yes, we not the joke.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, you know the artist we colleague will not produce?
Mm-hmm.
Will Kamelyeon be the hottest?
Mm-hmm.
Even hottest past the Shatawale thing.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, Charlie, you know here the name, the name is Kamelyeon.
Mm, mm.
You know the one animal, they change colors.
They change color.
Yeah.
Mm.
No, it's the color, they change colors.
They change colors. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well,
okay.
Charlie, Kamelyeon, they do singing, rap, and dance.
Ah, but Kahpun too, they do everything. If they sing, if they rap, if they sing in tone self.
Enough you do anything, bro.
Okay, wait for the stage. I've seen Kamelyeon's manager. Please let me read Kamelyeon's manager's message. Sammy Rasta, bring it down. His name is Kofi Akoto on Facebook. Yes, Sammy, the 50,000 Ghana cities still did deal. And like we always say, we want Mr. Yobik and his cap dog, to add their 20,000 to it. Then we give Ghanaians a lovely show. Kahpun.
Bad man.
you say you're ready?
Talk is cheap.
Yeah, me know.
I say them run them out, you know.
Me know say talk is cheap.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
So this is dancer, not talk show.
So you're ready?
Tell them a dancer, not talk show. You know, some people attack too much. Them can't do a thing. So make them know, say this is dancer, not talk show.
All right.
See, so some man come yab and come talk about say a 50,000.
Mm.
Is it me? The works.
Mm.
We start this class then. I release board box.
Mm-hmm.
And it's doing very well. And you can check what them release.
Mm.
How is it doing too?
Mm.
You know what I mean? So it is this type of things where we have to talk about the hard work, the work we are putting.
Mm.
Mm.
Thank you, Kahpun. We will sit outside to do the final discussion. But you want to send out a message to fans?
Yeah, big up the fans. I would also like to mention my handle so they follow me.
Yeah, tell them.
On Facebook is Kahpun, Kahpun.
Mm-hmm.
And on Twitter and Instagram is Kahpun, HHA. That is Kahpun, HHA. Don't separate it.
Mm-hmm.
And you can subscribe to my YouTube as well at mm-hmm. Kahpun, Kahpun.
Okay.
Thanks to everyone who do the tuning.
Nice.
Big up my management and my label as well.
Mm.
And God bless you and the whole
a day for you.
Team, yeah.
Me, I'm a fan. Yeah,
yeah man, sure.
I'm God a fan. You, yeah. Though I'm also a fan of Kamelyeon. As a matter of fact.
Yeah, man. Uh-huh. But you have a favorite.
Yeah. No, you are my favorite.
Yeah, I know.